being a rap doll, as I would like to call it, it has always been and still is a roller coaster, but it's a roller coaster of fun, you know, it's a roller coaster of chasing dreams. It has its times where it's like too much to handle, but you know, being able to go and still do what I do, you know, dealing with the frustration and praying for strength, because I can do all things through Christ who strengthens me, and that's, oh my goodness, God is just everything. And I'm so grateful that I was able to put out whatever is in my mind, you know, and being able to look up to the people like Foxy Brown and Nicki Minaj, you know, those are the people that inspired this mixtape, and those are the people that I always looked up to, you know, I always, you know, they always inspired me. And you know, there's also people like JT, Young Miami, Megan Thee Stallion, Iggy Azalea, and Nadia Nakai and Boiti. You know, like, I've always just been inspired by women. I've always listened to female rappers as I grew up, and that's something that I will never be ashamed of, because what inspires me, and that's just it. And Rap Doll Psychology is about all the inspiration and, you know, just me being able to put out my talent, it's about my talent, all the inspiration and everything that makes Boobity Savage and Rap Doll Psychology. Like, I'm just so grateful that I was able to record this video.